Hi, this is Emily in the Lost and Found. Were you guys staying in a room with us?
No, we just went there to hide out, like when our ancestors had a hideout with the Catholic people that helped us keep us from the Germans.
I tell you, I saw that boy on the television. He's dressed as the Lion King and he was screaming, you know, and stuff. And I says to myself, my grandson Joshua would never do that.
Oh, he's a Jew. Jews don't act like animals and hang on the walls of the Capitol building. Of course, my grandson Joshua wouldn't do it either.
Mm-hmm.
Did you find any fanny packs? The tag might have been stayed on the packet. Either said Marshall's or Filene's basement on the pack.
Well, ladies, I'm looking in the lost and found log right now, and I don't see any of the things that you're saying.
You don't see the sturgeon? I bet they served it. I bet that they served my sturgeon and salmon that I paid an enormous amount of money on.
Well, we wouldn't have served it, but maybe someone else took it?
I tell you what it could be, because I saw a man, and he was in one of those wigs. They wore the big wigs, you know, like the founding fathers. But he had a sign, you know, that said, stop being pedophiles, you dummy Democrats. You pedophiles, and you stick your fingers in, you know, all these kinds of things.
How dare they talk to us like this? I mean, I hope that man gets impeached. Do you think that'll happen?
I don't know, but I definitely don't think he needs to be in there any longer.
What an animal that man is.
I would take away his screen time.
Get him off Twitter. Get him off FaceTime. Get him off all of them, you know, XTube. And
I know, and I told him I wouldn't let him Zoom. I would say you can't Zoom, and certainly not after 11, because he seems like he has tantrums when he gets tired. I do too, but you know.
And that Pence, I don't appreciate he says you can't be gay. He doesn't like the gays. He looks gay himself. He looks like a gay candle.
Oh, before I forget, was there a shofar or a flute?
No, nothing like that was turned in either.
Was there a tambourine or an oboe?
Mm-mm.
You didn't bring your oboe, remember? Because you always say it hurts you, Ron.
It was too heavy and we were walking around, but I didn't expect all these people. There was a whole Disney cast walking around with signs that said horrible things.
You know, when I first saw the footage, I thought it was a sale, the way they ran upstairs like that. They were running fast. I thought to myself, oh, that it's the mall and they're going for some sort of sale bonanza.
But what could have been on sale for those people? Spam? We have mayonnaise on sale, first come, first serve, and then thousands of these white people just run there.
That's right, because they think they can get one free chip, which, and then just smoke out the Jews. Well, sorry, we're still here, and we're not going anywhere, especially if there's a good sale, because I tell you, I don't miss those sales.
Well, I'm going to go upstairs and double check.
You know how you see a little scene in your head? I says to myself, there he would be running with the holler. You know, there's going to be some guy in the Trojan suit running with my flute and my shofar. I tell you, if that shofar's gone, I'm going to have to answer to my rabbi. And he's a terrifying man.
Oh, no.
He's actually a wonderful man. When Herman died, he called me.
Oh, that's very nice of you.
I'm so sorry for your loss. Is there anything I can do? He offered to come over, and then he sent me a bill.
Oh, how lovely.
Well, ladies, I have to get back upstairs, but if we find anything that you guys mentioned, I'll be sure to give you guys a call on the 964 number.
Or if you see the boy with the lion cap on running with the salmon, just call back Ruth or the other number. Say, you can just, you don't have to know his name. You could just say, I saw the boy with the Trojan war paint running with the salmon. That's your salmon. I saw the poster. It said 6,000 Jews. How about another 6? And tell us and we'll just run over there.
Okay, I'm going to do that. But if I see anything, I'll call you ladies back.
Thank you so much. We hope to hear from you before we go.
Okay.
You are the most patient and wonderful, and I says to myself, hurrah! There's a new day coming.
Of course. Anything, okay? I'll call you guys if we find anything, okay?
Okay.
All right.
Rachel, I have tears running down my face.